Today we're taking a look at Terra's Luna coin, performing some technical analysis and making some predictions on where we can expect to see Luna go in the near future. Let's get into it. Welcome into the Luna chart, guys. If you'd like to buy some Luna or want some free Bitcoin, there are a couple of links down in the description of today's video. As you can see, currently we are sitting at $75. We unfortunately did not break out past our key point at $86. There was an attempt. We got up to a high, and that was on the 15th of January, and that high was $89. As we anticipated, we would at least get to test this point if the 20-day moving average was broken, but unfortunately it wasn't to be, so we haven't come back up. The overall crypto market as well was having a great time, similar to as we saw back when we last reviewed Luna, and then it dropped. So this is really, I think, a pullback, which is market-based more than anything else. But all in all, not looking too shabby from a long-term perspective. If we take, I suppose, a little bit of a trend line all the way up from here, you can see realistically where, I suppose, even if we, you know, go out from this point or this point, we're sort of sitting relatively pretty. If we put it up there, we're still bouncing. And it looks like we're sitting at a really good point right now. All in all, not looking too bad from a long-term perspective and still trending in the right direction. Hopefully this point does not fall where we're currently sitting at basically $74. If it does, we are certainly going to be moving back down towards this $68 mark. And obviously that is not ideal for holders. But if you're looking to get into Luna, potentially it is the right opportunity there for you. Alternatively, another way to look at this is, you know, we've got this little uptrend going here, but of course we are getting tighter on the other side. So if we take basically a few lines here, you can see that we are almost moving in a bit of a wedge direction. Whilst yes, it's not from the top of the candle, it is from the closure of that day. Well, actually it's the opening point of that day. And then we have started tightening. And volume is decreasing as we get closer to that real nice sort of, I suppose, tight point here that we are likely to see a breakout of, either up or down. But we do have those key horizontal points of support and resistance in the meantime. I would anticipate if we are able to bounce off this line, we will start trending in that direction, break above that hopefully, then potentially start getting tighter and tighter again. But that remains to be seen at this point in time. All in all, I'm feeling still very, very confident about this coin. Now, let's have a look at a few more indicators. RSI, I imagine, would be dipping, as we saw a big dip, of course, here on the 17th of January. RSI is now sitting at 46.74. So that is a relatively healthy amount. So we have plenty of room to bounce upwards if we are able to. Alternatively, though, if we were to dip down below this $74 mark, well, we could hit that $68 mark quite easily as well, with plenty of room underneath the RSI point that we're currently at now before we hit the 30 or the oversold mark. Now, MACD, let's have a quick look at this one. As you can see, unfortunately, we did, you know, have a successful cross of the MACD, which pumped us up, but the market then dipped. Unfortunately, we're now back in that red period though and crossed back below the 26-day EMA. I suspect though that will not last for too long. I think what we're going to see is potentially this 12-day EMA start to creep back upwards pretty quickly and cross back above the 26-day EMA, hopefully signaling a nice breakout as we get towards the tip of this wedge that we have seen form over here. All in all, what's my price prediction for today's video? Well, I'm hoping we're seeing a bounce off $74, and ideally what we want to do is break back through this $78 mark. That will be very critical for us to move forward. That wraps up our Luna analysis for today, guys. I'd love to hear your thoughts on it down in the comments section below. Of course, if you did enjoy today's analysis as well, make sure you do leave a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of this sort of content, hit subscribe and turn on those bell notifications. I'll leave it there for today, guys. Hope you have an awesome day. See you next time. Cheers.